Hey everybody, I wanted to put together a real quick video to give you an idea what to look for if your AC is not cooling, maybe save you some time and some money. First thing I suggest, go to your thermostat. Make sure your thermostat is set to cool and that the set point is lower than the temperature in the home. At this point, if it has batteries, let's replace the batteries. Certainly, you want to replace the batteries if it has a symbol of a battery, or maybe it's flashing replace batteries. I've seen that before. It may still light up the screen, but I have seen those batteries do some crazy things when they get really low. So that's a good place to start. Next, check your air filter. You want to make sure that filter is clean. It can be hard enough in the Texas summer to keep your house comfortable. It can be impossible with a dirty filter. So let's go ahead and replace that if it even looks dirty, just to make sure that's not the issue. Go out to the condenser, and we want to kind of go two ways. If that unit's running and still not cooling, feel the air blowing out. If that air is blowing out cold, then you may have an issue. Check down on the bottom here, you've got a suction line that's insulated. If that thing's not cold and sweating, you've got an issue. You're going to need to call somebody. If it's not running, let's check the power here. Make sure it's in the on position. Ours is running, but I just wanted to show you that. And then let's head around to the breakers. You want to check your breakers. Go ahead and flip them off and then reset it. Give it a few seconds in between doing so. But sometimes these breakers don't move. In fact, oftentimes they don't move. So just looking at them will not tell you if it's tripped. So let's go ahead and turn it off, back on, and see what that does. And head to the attic. I want you to look at the light switch. Certainly if you've had a serviceman over, maybe working on the cable or something, let's make sure that they didn't flip off the power to your furnace by mistake. If your thermostat is blank, nothing on it, this is a good place to start. You can always check us out at elitecomfortac.com. Find us on Facebook. Like and subscribe to our YouTube channels. You can questions in the comments below. We'll get them. I'll answer them. Or you can give us a call, 832-309-3771. Thanks.